first time.
I don't want to. I don't want to.
First time.
Hello once again, audience. When we left off, I freaking died twice. But who's counting? Me and you, probably. That person next to you that you don't know is there. But you should be careful because your window isn't locked.
That's messed up.
If it's true, then it's funny in a kind of a terrifying way. But I might have just saved your life.
So now it's time for me to build up a house.
Still normal, good. Alright, so I found my freaking address of my corpse by looking in yesterday's episode.
Ooh, look at those little kidney beans. That are actually made of cow meat. Oh, no, it's you. Oh, he's come for vengeance. Oh, do you want to have at me, hmm? That's, oh, good lord, you are ominous. But I'm not going to armor miss you once you're gone. Armor hit you, sucker. Oh, but, yeah. Armor. He wants peace. Oh, that's too bad. I considered it. But I'm a man of war. Let's be honest. I'll be honest. I'm a man of war. I was. I'm done being honest. Alright, I'm gonna organize my stuff. So there's a lot of new stuff in this in the patch. There's, you know, things like organizational assistance that I will not take advantage of, and just all kinds of stuff that I should probably use. But until then, I'm just going to stumble around and find some freaking iron. Let's do that right now. I'm going to leave those things grow. You can stay right there, sugarcane. You look so good right there. You stay right now, because I'm going to lose you otherwise. Where did the rest of my sugarcane go? It's gone. That's my point. Sugar, that's my point. All right, so I'm gonna make a wooden chest box. A chest. Shove some of my stuff in. Let's eat some steak first, huh? Let's get this appetite out of the way. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, thank you. Oh.
You're welcome, child.
I worship you. Worship whatever you want. Don't do it.
Whoa, don't make it weird. Don't make it weird.
I'm okay with making it weird.
What does that even mean?
Floaty snow! Who made the floaty snow happen?
Did you do it, tree?
No, I swear to God! I swear to God! I swear! Ha ha ha!
Torrance the tree. No Morrance the tree.
Yeah.
Okay, that should be good. Should be a good amount of wood. 7 times 4 is whatever that is. And I will use that to blah, 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 do a bunch of blah, 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 useful stuff. It's 28. I know my times tables. Don't look at me like that. I know exactly how to do math. I know exactly. Oh, perfect. Oh, good. Oh, good. Come on down. I'll take good care of you. I'll treat you like one of my own planks of wood that I will put into the furnace.
Oh, no! Miss Lady.
I love that she bet some flower shoes on. That'd be so adorable. All right, so now I'm going to make a chest. Booyah. I don't know about this multicolored wood stuff. I want it to all be the same color, you know? I just, because I always have to mix it because you never find enough of the same. All right, so some of my goods are gonna go in there. Like what, some steak? Let's put this three, no, let's put one steak, two steaks. Okay, 2 uncooked steaks. You can get in there. Cook yourselves up. And then, what else do I need? Let's put away these pumpkin heads. Can't imagine a day when I would ever need them. Ever. Ink sacks. Honestly. Let's be honest.
Useless ink sacks. You're useless. No offense.
Okay, now I'm going to make a... Ooh, I want to make a bow and arrow. But... I'm not gonna do that right now, because I'm gonna focus. Right now, I'm gonna get some iron so I can make a bed, because I need to hack off the sheeps. Can I? Yeah, I can't. You can't shear them like with a sword, or you can't like kill them and then just rip the wool off. Oh, that's gross. why I don't think about it. I act. I act about it. Okay, oh, there we go. Yes, into the sandy dungeon. Go down the sandy stairs into the sandy dungeon. Kill the Sandysaurus. The sandiest, most evil dinosaur. Oh, that my friend Sandy has ever seen. Sandy just could not handle. I'm Sandysaurus. I was wearing sandals. Shut up, music. Okay. It's very easy to see. Oh, right in front of the sugar cane. Sugar cane, you can go down there if you want. Into the depths. Do whatever you want to do down there, sugar cane. Because this is your world now. I'm a new Tobygames. I no longer cut sugar cane. This time I am gonna change everything that I do because I'm a new man. This time I will let you live for a couple extra seconds, then I'll kill you slowly. Just kidding, seriously though. You're gonna die soon, sugarcane family. Gonna kill every one of you I see. Oh, don't be all freaking up in arms about it though. It's not a personal thing. It's very impersonal. If I freaking gave you a name, then it'd be personal, wouldn't it? Margaret. And Jacob. And Josh. And Stephen. And Tublio. I don't care now. You have a name, but I just don't. I don't care any more than I did a second ago, Sugarcane. Oh, these pumpkins I care about more. Sugarcane, you disgust me. You sicken me. You probably can't even hear me right now, but doesn't mean I'm not gonna try. I'm not gonna try to pour my heart out. Because that's what hearts are for. They're like freaking grape juice. In a pitcher. Let's look. Let's watch the last sunset. Oh, it's the last sunset you'll ever see. Margaret. And Dublo. And Josh. Oh, it's a whole new name. And a basketball player. Ooh, not anymore. He lost his scholarship. You guys can enjoy yourselves, okay? I'm gonna go down to this dungeon and get some tools to more slowly, evilly kill you. I love you. Take care of yourself. I mean, if you can, it's probably pretty futile. Due to the inevitable murder. I'm done talking about you guys. Go to sleep. Stay up too late, Sugarcane. Oh, I'm not really gonna kill him. I'm gonna let him live. They don't know that. They're so terrified right now. Probably peeing sugar all over the floor. You know? I'm trying to help the plants out. The plants around are just like, I love sugar, I wish it would just pee on the floor. And then the sugar is like, you better not pee on the floor, little girl, or she'll be grounded. She's like, I am stuck in the ground. Is that not grounded? It's freaking grounded enough. Don't you be smart with me. What, do you want me to be stupid? How dare you, child? You're not even mine. You're not. I disown you. What am I adopted? Did you adopt me? Is that what happened? Yes. I doubt it. Oh, you always win. Always win, child. Okay, can we be serious for a second? Alright, I'm gonna find some coal. Make a torch. Okay, does that sound good? Find coal, make some torch. Chairs. Wow, this is gonna be tough. It's gonna be tough stuff. Oh man. Oh, don't. Follow me if you want. Follow me. Go ahead. Go for it. Here we go. Go for it, dude. Come on. Hey, whoa. Whoa, you look awesome. You look awesome up there, man. I wish I didn't have to kill you. Oh, you just keep looking awesome. So you could just keep looking awesome. The moon looks great behind you. White. Okay, can you not chop with the sword? I can't see what I'm doing my best. I'm doing the best that I can. Okay? I can't see any of this. It's just terrible. Can I increase the brightness? Yeah. Hey, way better. My freaking computer's playing an ad. That scared me more than anything. You leave YouTube windows open ever and it just starts freaking playing ads? What is going on? All right, I'm gonna go. We're putting up an Indiegogo tier thing. It's freaking Tobygames live. Oh, God. Check the description. Read the description. It's gonna be fun. You love reading. Bless your face. If you sneeze during this video, bless you. Shut up! Peace out.